Hi there guys, and welcome back to another Van Life film.
I'm Acacia.
And I'm Michael, and this is Yeti. We're so excited to be back on the road and seeing all these new places, and we're excited to be sharing this all with you.
In this week's film, we are traveling in convoy with three vans through the Eastern Cape,
visiting some new campsites and sharing our encounters along the way, as we travel around South Africa full time in our tiny home on wheels.
Join us as we explore the beautiful Eastern Cape, seeking bucket list locations, ocean views, animal encounters with Yeti, friends, scenic drives, chasing sunsets, cooking, working, and relaxing. We're at our first campsite, so let's go show you around.
After leaving VANS last week with some friends, we headed down dirt road towards our first campsite, Yellow Sands Campsite, not knowing what to expect as most days go when living in a van.
We checked in and went to find a spot with a sea view, but came across a full campsite and couldn't find anywhere for all of us to fit together. So we ended up driving to the Riverside camp, which isn't where we wanted, but it was still a very pretty spot.
We had planned to shoot a whole bunch of content at the stop, but with the bad weather, we are cooped up in the van for most of our stay. Once again, adapting to the ever-changing van life moments.
On our last day, we woke up to sun, said goodbye to some friends who were parting ways, and then hit the road en route to Cannon Rocks.
Welcome to Cannon Rock.
After setting up camp, we decided to go for a walk on the beach that was just across the road from the campsite. We found some epic sand dunes.
After some fun on the beach, we headed back to Yeti to cook up some supper. Tonight we're going to have some burgers for dinner.
Quickly just ran to the beach for last light. It just turned pink as we were cooking supper, as you saw. Stoked to have got some photos, but now back to supper. We're only staying here for one night. I'm going to give you a quick tour of this campsite and what there is to see here.
I've made some coffee in the Yeti mugs and now it's time to hit the road and move to our next spot.
Off the road to go see a memorial.
arrived at Addo Elephant National Park, entering through the gate near Colchester, which meant a 40-kilometer drive through the park towards camp.
National Park and at a dam. We woke up just before sunrise to get here. Gonna make some coffee quick and then hopefully the Ellie's arrive with the sun.
Look, they're also making coffee.
The great thing about this park is they open and close for sunset and sunrise throughout the year, so we're just here having a cup of coffee for sunrise.
Places where you can park and get out your vehicle. We decided to stop and stretch our legs at the Spectrum Hut. Thank you.
Ellie's. They're ahead.
Just got the breakfast out and the Ellie's have just started walking in. Perfect. Successful morning in the game park. Now time to head back to camp and start some work. Up and going for afternoon game drive. Let's hit the road. We'll be right back.
but it's time to head back because the gate is about to close. Thanks so much for joining us on this week's video. We hope to see you next week as we share our 2 years on the road.
Yep, 2 years. So definitely hit the subscribe button and see you then. Cheers.